Look, it got pictures of Jeffrey Epstein down here. Look, look, this is him. This is old, too. This is him.
Hello, Predators. That's Jimmy Savile and Jeffrey Epstein. So those who have Hollywood connections to the Hollywood News Network couldn't get any stranger. He's about to get a lot more chocolate. In 2014, Nicole Kidman's father died under extremely suspicious circumstances in a Singapore hotel. An online forum speculated that the 75-year-old had actually fled the scene after child abuse allegations were filed in Australia. Pedophile ring that abused and sacrificed children.
What?
And that his death was likely a murder. Legal allegations come from Australian self-described whistleblower and MKUltra victim Fiona Barnett, who filed formal charges accusing Nicole Kidman's father, Anthony Kidman, a prominent clinical psychologist, of sexual and physical abuse as part of a child trafficking ring.
I was seated in a chair, naked, tied to the chair, and Kidman was smacking me over the head really hard, and he was screaming at me, "Do you remember now? Do you remember now?" While Nicole Kidman, his daughter, had her arms crossed and was leaning against the wall, sneering at me.
She looked demonic. She looked demonic as hell. I ain't gonna lie. Nicole Kidman is one scary looking lady. She looked demonic as fuck. Which lady is able to do that to this lady, man?
Mrs. Kidman washed and dried my clothes, and I was dressed.
Like where it's made, you're still a byproduct of